immortal technique. Revolutionary Volume 2. Yeah. Broadcasting live from Harlem, New York. Let the truth be known.
The Red Team has returned their homeland.
You better watch what the fuck flies out of your mouth, or I'ma hijack a plane and fly it into your house. Burn your apartment with your family, tied to the couch and slit your throat, so when you scream, only blood comes out. I doubt that there could ever be a more wicked MC, cause AIDS-infested child molesters are even sicker than me. I see the world for what it is, beyond the white and the black, the way the government downplays historical facts. Cause the United States sponsored the rise of the Third Reich, just like the CIA trained terrorists had a fight, build bombs and sneak box cutters onto a flight. When I was a child, the devil himself brought me a mic, but I refused the offer, cause God sent me to strike with skills unused like fallopian tubes on a dike. My words will expose George Bush and Bin Laden as two separate parts of the same seven-headed dragon. And you can't fathom the truth, so you don't hear me. You think Illuminati's just a fucking conspiracy theory? That's why conservative racists are all running shit, and your phone is tapped by the federal government. So I'm jamming frequencies in your brain when you speak to me. Technique, a ripper, rapper, the pieces indecently. Pack weapons illegally, cause I'm never hesitant. Sniper scope and a commission controlling the president. Father, forgive them, for they don't know right from wrong. The truth has set you free, and written down in the song. And the song has the cause of death written in cold. The word of God brought to light that has saved your soul. Save your soul, motherfucker. Save your soul. Yeah. I hacked the Pentagon for self-incriminating evidence of Republican manufactured white powder pestilence. Marine Corps flak vest with the guns and ammo, spitting bars like a demon stuck inside a piano. Turn a Sambo into a soldier with just one line. So here's the truth about the system that'll fuck up your mind. They gave Al-Qaeda $6 billion in 1989 to 1992, and now the last chapters of revelations are coming true. And I know a lot of people find it hard to swallow this, subliminal bigotry makes you hate my politics, but you act like America wouldn't destroy two buildings in a country that was sponsoring bombs dropped on our children. I was watching the towers, and though I wasn't the closest, I saw them crumble to the earth like they were full of explosives. And they thought nobody noticed the news report that they did about the bombs planted on the George Washington Bridge. Four non-Arabs arrested during the emergency, and then it disappeared from the news permanently. They dubbed the tape of Osama, and they said it was proof, jealous of our freedom. I can't believe you bought that excuse. Rocking a motherfucking flag don't make you a hero. War at the ground zero, the devil crept into heaven. God overslept on the 7th. The new world order was born on September 11th. Father, forgive them, for they don't know right from wrong. The truth is set you free, written down in a song. And the song has the cause of death written in cold. The word of God brought to light that has saved your soul. Save your soul, motherfucker. Save your soul. And just so conservatives don't take it to heart, I don't think Bush did it, cause he isn't that smart. He's just a stupid puppet taking orders on his cell phone from the same people that sabotaged Senator Wellstone. The military industry got it popping and locking, looking for a way to justify the Wolfowitz doctrine. And as a matter of fact, Rumsfeld, now that I think back, without 9/11, you couldn't have a war in Iraq, or a defense budget of world conquest proportions, kill freedom of speech, and revoke the right to abortion, tax cut extortion, a blessing to the wealthy and wicked. But you still have to answer to the Armageddon you stripped it. And Dick Cheney, you fucking leech, tell him your plans about building your pipelines through Afghanistan, and how Israeli troops train the Taliban in Pakistan. You might have some house niggas fooled, but I understand colonialism is sponsored by corporations. That's why Halliburton gets paid to rebuild nations. Tell me the truth, I don't scare into paralysis. I know the CIA saw Bin Laden on dialysis in 98 when he was top 10 for the FBI. Government ties is really what if government lies. Read it yourself instead of asking the government why. Cause then the cause of death, the cause, the propaganda to die.
The blue team. team has returned their best. The red team, the blue team has stolen the flag.
Once upon a time, I was of the mind to lay your burden down and leave you where you stood. And you believed I could, you'd see.